Xavier, I'm from Brazil. Hello everybody, my name is Lilan. I come from China.
My name is Georgius, I'm from Brazil.
Hey everybody, I'm Checo and I'm studying from Indonesia. Right now I'm at the OFA show 2011 and I came here from the Ohio program.
It's a great experience here because I could go to some classes. Like one of them was about greenhouse update and for small to medium growers. So I could learn about small change that could make such a good difference.
For us that we are young, it's a very good opportunity to learn how to, you know, survive during downtimes and to have communication tips about new clients and how to retain the current clients. Because the tendency now is not, you cannot actually trust the customer you have. You need to always ask yourself, given the change we are going through, who is going to be our new client? So, well, these are things that we need to deal with every day from now on, and it's really important.
I'm a trainee here. I work in wet nursery, and our company, wet nursery, show their flowers in OFA.
You can see a lot of companies, and I was so interesting when I visited one stand, and I saw like the plants, they're selling carnivorous plants, and that's one of my hobbies, you know. I see Sarsenia, the Venus pride flower, and they also have like the Tilantia, that's awesome. In my country, it costs $25 for the small one, and it costs only $4.
I also visited some companies, and I could talk with people like from Syngenta, Rolink, and Athena Brazil, and Feedlink. And it's a great opportunity
because I'm coming from China, so I'm very glad and very proud to say that our Chinese company also joined the OFA. And I think the communication between countries is wonderful. And the show has really broadened my horizon and improved my understanding of the horticulture. And I also met a lot of great friends here, like Mimi, and I really enjoyed the trip. So, thanks everybody.
I saw a lot of new species flowers in the OFA. I never saw that. That's very beautiful. So, I'm very thankful for
And at the end of the day, I think one of the most important things about this course is that you can do a very good network, where you can get to know people everywhere from overseas, from your country. You can get to know managers, and you know, you see that the opportunity is here. You just need to take it.
I hope you enjoyed meeting our interns, and if you're planning on coming to America, I hope you're as willing to learn as our interns are. Thank you very much.